very much for the fantastic Brian Ferry with Will You Still Love Me Tomorrow, accompanied by Neil Hubbard there. Let's change the mood again, and we're going to hear what is described as track four of a thing that I will be listening to at home myself. It's part of the Purple Electric Violin Concerto. Please welcome Ed Alleyne Johnson. The Village Voice described this next act as the best live band in America. So, ladies and gentlemen, that brings us to the end of another edition of Later. Very special thanks to my guests, Sway, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Pat. Soul Asylum in this corner, ladies and gentlemen. Ouch. The Spirit Fishbone, ladies and gentlemen, over here. Ed, Alleyne Johnson in the corner. Neil Hubbard. And of course, the only man I have sitting at my piano, Mr. Brian Ferry, ladies and gentlemen. Next week, we'll be having the and Charles and Eddie and very many others. Thank you very much. If we could just continue and finish where we started then. To get that last bloody word in, haven't they?
For pity's sake, what's happening?